This is what we'll be making today, Facebook Messenger-based chatbot. First, word of caution, this doesn't use the official Facebook API, and abusing it or using it suspiciously can lead to your account being flagged and potentially banned. So please use it responsibly. The first thing we're going to need is node.js, so we're going to go ahead and install that. We're going to install Visual Studio Code. You can use any text editor, but this can make things a little bit easier for us. As soon as that's finished installing, we're going to open it up. Click File, Open Folder, right click, New Folder, and we're going to name that whatever you want to call your project. And then we're going to select it, click Select Folder, and we're going to click New Item. We're going to name index.js. Now to open up the terminal, we're going to click View, Integrated Terminal. We're going to type npm init, create a new project. We're going to name this whatever we want. Set the version to whatever. We don't need a description. And we're going to set the entry point to the file we created. Then just skip all these, pressing enter. Just type yes. And then we're going to use npm to install the packages we need. So we'll type npm install facebook-chat-api, two dashes, save. And the other package we're going to need is the Cleverbot API, so we'll type npm install cleverbot-api. We're going to select that file we created and start writing our code. So first we're going to import the Cleverbot API package. So now we're going to create a new Cleverbot API instance. You'll notice that one of the parameters here is the Cleverbot API key. You'll have to go over to the website to grab that. So this was free when I first created this project. Now it's cheap, but still, it's going to cost you a little bit. So we go ahead and you're going to have to fill that out. And once you have, under the My Account tab, you'll see your API key. Now we'll need the Facebook API package. So we're going to go ahead and import that. I'm not going to go into too much detail on what we're doing here, but basically we're initializing the Facebook API with our email and password, and then we're setting it up with a callback. So now I've gone ahead and I've replaced my Cleverbot API key and put in my Facebook email and password. Now we're giving the API the function to run when we get a message on Facebook. So as soon as we get a message, we're going to forward it to the Cleverbot API. Cleverbot API is going to process our message and give us back a response. We're then going to take the response and send it back as a Facebook message. Alright, the only thing left we have to do with Node is run our Node project. To run it, we're simply going to type node space index.js, and you'll see it go right ahead and start logging into Facebook. So this is a test account I made for this project. What you see me doing here is sending myself a message so that I can actually reply to it. So you'll see I got that message from that fake Facebook account, which I can then start replying to as soon as I accept it. So I'm going to send the message and the bot should reply back. And it does, perfect. So we'll go ahead and have a conversation with it. Tried. Hey, thanks for watching. All the code will be available in the description.